Hello my crafty friends, this is Albina the Latin Girl 34. Thank you for stopping by to my channel. Today I want to share another entry. Let me grab my for my challenge, my birthday challenge giveaway. Thank you guys. This is from Tracey, and this is the package. Let me put it over here, and this is the card. It says hello. This is entry number 11. Oh my god, look at this beautiful card. And it says, hi there, happy birthday to you. I hope you enjoy what I created. Happy crafting, Tracey. Oh, TYS Creates. Hi honey, thank you for participating in my challenge. And I think this is her YouTube channel, TYS Creates. Thank you, Tracey. So let's see. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna love what you create for me. Okay, so this is her package. You open it like this. Woo-hoo-hoo. Look at those beautiful, beautiful colors. Green is my favorite color. This type of green, vibrant green, love it. I'm definitely saving this. So I see a memory text card. Let me see. We do not have her address in the back, so I can totally show it. Let me show this. Oh my god, I love it. Look at that beautiful bowl. Tracey, is this a die? If it's a die, I wanna buy it. Super cute. Or did she layer some bows around it to make it like a present bow? It's so cute. So I love when they put those pom-poms, like styrofoam pom-poms. It looks super beautiful, right? Right in the middle of the bow. You can totally do it right in the middle of the flower as well. And we got some puffy hearts, and she layered another chipboard heart underneath. We have these beautiful flowers. I don't know if she glittered them or she got them like this. And then we have some eyelash trim over here. And then we have this beautiful chipboard sticker. This is super thick. The layer underneath is like a tag. That's a great idea. She put it sideways. What a great idea. Yeah, look. She altered like a tag. And she put it sideways. And then the decoration like this. It says big smiles. Look at this beautiful trim. Love it. And this chipboard piece. And she put some tulle underneath. And a butterfly over here. This is so beautiful. And some pom-poms. I love my memory deck scar. And look at this memory deck scar. Is it a die or an SVG file? I love it. It says Tracey Swindle. I hope I pronounce it right. Her YouTube and Instagram is TYS Creates. Her birthday is in November 16th, and her favorite colors are greens and pastels. Same like me, girl. I love pastels and greens. Thank you for these beautiful memory decks. And then over here, we have an embellishment box. And I want to make sure I don't leave it. Okay. So we are going to move this out of the way. And inside here, we have a beautiful, oh my god, look at these pastel colors. Oh, look at these beautiful memory decks. I mean, embellishment box. Let me close this. Okay. We have some tulle over here that creates a bow. We are gonna open it, and we're totally saving this tool. We can totally use it. Beautiful color. Let me see. Look, she altered another tag, and I love this tag. Are these dyes, Tracy? Loving it. And she layered it over here and put some leaves over here and a piece of ephemera that says, get up and glow. And then we have some sequins and these beautiful flowers. And then we have an ephemera bird, beautiful bird. These birds, they have a specific name. And I don't know if, are these the same birds that from the movie Rio? Have you guys seen that movie? Rio. It's called Rio. It's about some birds that are in extinction, in danger of disappear, you know? And they, it's a story of how they traffic with animals. It's very sad, but at the same time, it's very beautiful, the movie. It's called Rio. And this is another bird. And this bird, that's why it reminds me of that movie, Tracy. Oh my God, I love it. My mom used to love any type of birds. And she pop up the ephemera piece, so it looks super beautiful. And she got this beautiful ribbon, transparent and translucent and beautiful ribbon as her hanging element. And she used this mesh underneath and some tulle and then some another ephemera pieces and chipboard and some pompons and dreaming of you. Super beautiful. I love it. I can totally stare at this like for a long time. And then you open it and voila. She even covered over here inside, and look at this beautiful bird. You like birds, right, Tracy? So beautiful. And then she put some of this shredded paper inside to look more pretty. We're just gonna take something out so you guys can see better the goodies. Thank you, Tracy, for sharing this beautiful embellishment box. I just want to hoard everything, but I promise, guys, I'm going to use everything that you guys send me. Okay. Okay, can you guys see it? Okay. So we have these Domino's pieces and... Thank you for sharing this with me. I love to alter them. You can totally alter these, and these are a beautiful size. They are not that big. And then we have these beautiful bling pieces that you can totally use in your bows, on your bows, or you know, whatever project you want to create. Look at that beautiful. So shiny. I love the colors. Thank you very much. And then we have an resin piece, and this is a key, super cute. And then we had this beautiful bird. Oh my God, I love this. Thank you, Tracy. And then over here we have, oh, I haven't seen this. These are some foam flowers. I used to have these. I don't know if I got them at the Dollar Tree long time ago. I don't know if there is a craft store that sells them, but I haven't seen them. I used to use a lot of these flowers. I love them. They're very thick and they're felt. It's not foam, it's felt, and they have a bling in the middle. They're so beautiful. Thank you, Tracy. And then over here, we have a beautiful butterfly. This is a button, but if you want to use it flat, you can totally just cut over here. And then we have some beads. I love these beads. And look at this heart. Look at the shape of this heart. It's so chubby. Love it. And it's a charm. Super cute. But look at this star, guys. Tracy, did this? Look at this beautiful star with those beautiful eyelashes and a flower on top. At the beginning, I thought it was a bead, but it's just a flat piece. Oh, I love it. I think I'm gonna hoard this. And then underneath, she made me a resin piece. Beautiful job, Tracy. Look at the ice cream, and she put some sequins and tiny stars. It looks beautiful. And then we had this beautiful sunflower. Is it a sunflower? Or like a margarita? And look at this beautiful bowl. And she put some like a glitter inside. I have these molds. I did some of them, but I didn't put any bling bling. Look at these beautiful eggs. Love them. I don't have these eggs. And over here, she shared with me lots of flatback pearls that you can totally use when you're doing your embellishments. Let's grab a few out. Let me grab my spoon over here. I don't have nothing like this, and I love the colors. I've been wanting to buy them. I think I sent them at Michael's or Hobby Lobby. Thank you for sharing this with me, Tracy. Totally gonna use them. And then we had the bunny erasers. You can never have enough. And there is a beautiful flower resin piece over here, and she put some bling in here. I think she made all these resin pieces. She shared with me some erasers. Love these cupcakes and the hearts. And then next to it, she shared with me some chipboard pieces. Thank you, Tracy. I appreciate that. Look at this. I forgot. I have a banner over here. And is it pinwheels? Yes. Super cute. And then we have another button. And this is a swan. Beautiful swan. And she shared with me a glass, tiny glass bottle with some sequins inside. That sequins mixed with glitter, maybe? I can totally use this for my resin pieces, right, Tracy? Is this what you use? Love it. And last but not least, let me show you the other one. This is a good idea to share chipboard pieces in your embellishment boxes. That's a great idea, Tracy. Because sometimes we don't know what else to put. We put beads, charms, that we don't know what else. But look at these beautiful resin pieces that she created. She got a sunflower, and she got a bow, and she has this beautiful rose. And she didn't just use the resin piece. Did you put paint in your acrylic? I think she did. And then she put some glitter or painted with some kind of glitter to give it that translucent and glitterish color. This is so beautiful. Oh, I love everything, Tracy. Thank you so very much. You are entry number 11, and you have four entries. And I'm gonna check if you guys did like a video response on your accounts that will give you another entry. So thank you, Tracy, for this beautiful entry. And thank you guys for stopping by, and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.